dude shot himself out towards my boat.
Yeah. Be a quick mission.
He said no.
Let's go.
Oh my god, you failed in 4 months, bro. Oh, shit.
Alright, I'll be back, you bastard.
I have no curse balls, which is fucking very unusual.
I got an anchor.
Oh, they're moving that boat now, son. They don't know. I could be like a little flea on a big fucking dog with this boat. One shot himself out. Okay. I got hit. Turn right. Hit it, grab, catch. Flanking. Alright, drop. Get us out. Hard lift. Left side. Right side, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Fuck. You got him, good job. Alright, homeboy's here. Homeboy's here. Alright, I gotta get this mass pump planked up. I gotta get ammo on my gun because I'm clearly an idiot. Had him point blank, didn't have any ammo on my freaking gun. What the fuck? Alright, there's a, an idiot in a tower. Alright, cool. Left side shots. Crackheads on. Watch the ladders, I gotta get this anchor up.
Me too. Yeah. At full health.
Coming through.
Fucking black screen.
No fucking way. No, we sank. Yeah. No fucking way. No fucking way. No fucking way.
Fucking bullshit, bro.
I'm extremely black screened.
Yeah, me too. Fuck.
No, this is bullshit. Are we at Devil's fucking Ridge? What the fuck? We're at Devil's fucking Ridge.
Unreal. That is bullshit.
Extremely long black screen. Dude that didn't die. Oh my fucking god. No fucking way, bro. And somebody joined. What?
Get a brig, I think.
No fucking way that, no fucking way, bro. Man, it's hard for me to take this game serious when fucking shit. God damn it. Point blank, full fucking health. Thank you. issue ain't gonna fucking work. I think that was a supply crate back there. Yeah, I'm trying to do things at the same time here. There's something in the water, it looked like a supply crate. I'm trying to get us over here so we can get a cannonball crate and a wood crate.
Yeah.
Some other shit. Cause homeboys over there fighting, they're dealing with it.
Yeah.
I told them we're coming.
Here for you. Ah, I hope I was helpful.
Scared? You should be.
Alright, the brig's still out there fighting. Good. Maybe we can find our shit.
Yeah.
We went down somewhere around here. There's no way they could have had time to get the shit either. It's right here off to our right. I see it. Alright, got you. Got eyes on the galleon. All right. Turning. Swimmer off to our right in the water.
Yeah, I see him.
I don't know who I just killed, but
there's another one.
You're alive, right?
Yeah, but I jumped off.
All right, we're sailing.
Yeah.
We're getting away.
I think I killed him.
I hope. You killed him, yeah. He's on the ferry with me.
All right, good. He's hacking fuck. You can't just jump from the boat.
Yeah, I got eyes on that hacker right here that jumped on our boat. This cheating piece of shit. You cheating piece of trash. Got your ass, fuck boy. On the boat?
Yeah.
Okay. Got a hole somewhere, but I didn't see it. Alright, I got it. I think the guy I killed was a homeboy from the brig, I think. I could be wrong.
We're allies.
I didn't check anybody's names. I mean, what did you expect was going to happen?
Yeah.
said you had an anchor ball? Lizard? Can you hear me? Okay. Where'd the brig go? They didn't sink, did they? I don't see them at all. All the chain shots you can get your hands on. Nice hit on their mid mast, bro. Nice hit on their front mast, bro. Got fire, light them up. Yep, dropping sail, moving out. See the brig. Get involved, asshole. I gotta patch these holes up. Don't put us under a rod. dropping sail. Turning us left. Fucking brig, get involved, bro. Anchor him. Coming up. Where's this fucking brig at? Good job, Bubba. All my chain shots miss. Oh shit. Thank you. They're sitting over at Plunder Outpost, fucking off. I'll bring the party to the brig. Back of the boat just burning. Over there, jump in one of them fucking towers right here. Fuck. Them motherfuckers chicken out. He did say his crew was shit. You got some, was there any chain shots in there? Oh, cool, hell yeah. Watch out, you got one coming towards you. They anchored themselves, or they just ran into the island? Hell yeah. Got fire, light them up. Just watch your back. Got any fire on you? Oh, you're dead. No, you're fighting. Stay alive. Come on. Thank you. you go. Missed your board, crackhead. No way, he got me with a snipe. Hey, tell me I got fireworks. Tell me I got fireworks. Tell me I got fireworks on this bitch. Where's my fireworks? Where's my fireworks? They gotta leave the server, they had the hourglass activated. I'm hoping this is your mermaid I'm looking at, but it's gone now. Give me a second. You can come up and start harpooning. I'm gonna message the guy again. Empty. There's that other player galleon up there. they didn't want to get involved neither. Man, what the fuck? Two little guys on a sloop. Had to come here and just absolutely wreck these motherfuckers. Told you it would be like a little flea on a big fucking dog. Yeah, they all went home. They quit. I had a message say you can watch that ass beat my fucking play my channel. That made my kidney hurt. Are we going to reefers or we're pointing in the right direction? Okay, I see it. I see. I looked at the map. Yeah. That usually tends to happen where we get a little, we're a little overconfident, and we get, we sink, and we, then we have to come back a little mad and fucking lay the ass whooping down on them. God damn, if they let a sloop whoop them, what are they gonna do in the fucking hourglass battle? You was up there just wiping the floor with them. One dead, two dead. Good point, Kay. Good point. I always forget that saying, but you're right. It ain't, what she say? She said it, it ain't the size of the dog in the fight. It's the size of the fight in the dog. That's right. Small but mighty. Do we need to, we'll just raise reapers when we get there and sell this shit and lower it. Man, if that fucking brig would have just held out for fucking few minutes there. Fuck. He said his crew sucks. I'll relay the whole message to you in a second. Like, they won't even stop for supplies, they just wanted to come to the fight. Hopefully watching us get into some of these battles will kind of help you out a bit, Kay. You see how we try to stay in the front or the back of the galleon and send shots out? Especially fire. Take it from us. We run galleys a lot when we have our crew here. I'll be the one to tell you if somebody has, and I'm on the wheel, and if they have a bunch of fire there, it is annoying as fuck. I'm on fire. I'm burning. I can't see as fuck. I think they ought to come out with accommodations for Reapers, that everything that you sell to them should be like a big, huge list of combination shit. All the shit has to be stolen. What'd I do with the book? Oh, where's the tribute? I got it down here. Oh, yeah. I forgot about the flags. Hell, the only thing we lost out of that was fucking a flag. Level 3 flag. Whoop-de-fucking-do. Where's the other one at? On the table? Oh, okay. So they took down another merchant. That's good to hear, Kay. Anytime y'all have any questions, just message me and I'll answer them the best I can. Never be afraid to fight, though. I used to be. I used to run like a motherfucker. The only way you're gonna get better at defending yourself, honestly, is to go ahead and engage in it. One day you and Rob ought to just do that. Just jump on the sloop, see the first boat, and just figure it out. Where did we get on? Oh, never mind. I was just gonna ask a dumbass question. Yeah, I knew they weren't gonna stay up for long. I was dropping them shots in at as low as I can get it. And there was a guy on the top trying to snipe me, and I heard the other guy in the water. So that tells me if one's trying to snipe me, one guy's turning the boat so they can shoot cannons at me, What's the other guy doing? Patching by himself? Poor fucker. But he tells you we suck. Yeah, okay. We sank. Come back. Get our shit. Go walk your fucking ass. We came back. The brig was just a distraction enough for us to get our shit back. We came back and literally get all our shit out the fucking water and whoop your fucking ass. Oh, that was fun.